They go the other way. Williams has it. Here he goes. And KCP. Oh, wow. They're letting him play.
Wow. A screen. I mean, if you set a screen, you got to hit that guy and make him go.
David Roddy comes on, the pride of Colorado State. Also in, John Conchar. Now Murray, top of the key. Got it. Nice shot. Jamal Murray hits a triple, and the Nuggets lead it 9-4. And John Morant, he'll be back December 18th, sitting out 25 games as Murray drops it in. So crouch and defense, they're very good at it. Now Murray falling away. Got it. How pretty is that? Tonight, Scott Hastings, Katie Wingy, and moi.
How about Julian Strother in the game?
First time. Pass to Najee, and Najee puts it away. 27-18. Murray. Watson contested three, and he nails it. Peyton Watson, who did shoot 42%. The offensive rebounds already eight. Back screen. Now Murray around the screen over Conchar. Got it. Don't forget the first bank halftime report coming up. Vic Hansen Dempsey. 5 to shoot. Murray pulls the trigger. Got it.
Twice.
Quarterback to Gordon. Porter double pumps and is shot around and out. Gordon has his first rebound of the night and fires it over to Murray, who hits a three. Second chance points there for Denver. Ball into Gordon. Back to Murray. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Can run two-man game with Jokic. Jokic's got it. Jokic for three! Yes! Now Murray, they leave him wide open! And he drills it! Oh! Biggest possession of the game right here. Murray around his man. Got! The pass by Murray is a beauty. And Aaron Gordon flushes it.